mindset after that game for you?
You know, I was just paying attention to the little details, man. You know, just calm down a little bit. Not to worry about other things. Just do your job and just focus on the process.
What did it mean to you that Doug gave you that Texas start after the first game?
You know, it was the second chance. I felt like I improved a lot. And so, yeah.
That is the biggest